People escaped safely when a fire broke out in their attic overnight in Allouez. The fire started around 11 last night in a home in the 1100 block of McCormick Street. Authorities say an electrical problem caused the fire. Both residents were able to get out with their dog. Damage is estimated to be $60,000. A crash